The Cavs up by 5.
Number 0, Kevin Love,
draws the double team,
stepping in for Oklahoma City. Number 5,
Waiters against Perkins. Jackson, sloppy ball. Kendrick Perkins with the ball. Fires away.
Ja, man, bin ich zu frei, obwohl zu spät war.
You can tell both of these teams.
Hätte ich da vorhin am Anfang das nicht so viel Bock. Oder was jetzt vor?
Look at the assist total.
Hätte ich jetzt führen können.
That both teams have learned very well that sharing is the true joy in this game.
Ach komm jetzt. Was gibt es so weit einen Pass, wenn der
Wesley was in honor of former NBA star Wes Unseld. He's a family friend. And Unseld, just like Love, a big guy can rebound and throw great outlet passes.
Well, that's what gets overlooked a lot of times.
Ich verstehe das nicht. Ich wollte jetzt schon wieder. Ja, und der geht nicht mal rein. Ach, fick dich doch.
Does remind you a little bit of Wes Unseld, who was by far the best of all time at the outlet pass.
From the corner, a three-pointer.
Ja, man.
Anthony Morrow with a nice look from downtown.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Jackson from downtown. Puts it up from downtown. Love the rebound. At the rim. Can hit. A lot of people can get the ball to the rim. Very few people can finish at the rim. And gets it to go. Timeout call here late in the first half.
29-27.
Website. One lucky winner will have a chance to receive $500 by making a
pass. It's out of bounds.
Substitution.
Oklahoma City. Out of bounds. Cleveland ball.
To the basket. Flips it up and gets it.
Come on, Ausgleich. 29-29. Come on.
The assist from number 5, Kendrick Perkins.
There's a 5-second difference.
Nee, jetzt. Ach komm jetzt. Der geht natürlich rein von dem.
Give me good offense over good defense any day of the week. Well defended possession.
32-32.
The assist from number 0, Russell Westbrook.
A foul call against the Thunder.
That's their first foul in the
last 2 minutes. Next one puts him in the penalty.
It's his first personal foul. Team foul number 1. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
Knocks it down. That's a 2-pointer. Final seconds. Oklahoma City down by 2. And we'll be back shortly after the halftime break. Welcome back to Chesapeake Energy Arena for the second half, which is just about underway. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand. Oklahoma City's in the midst of another tight contest. They've been
playing
the whole first half, but they're really right there.
But you need somebody to step forward offensively to carry the load, carry the burden, particularly if it's close down the stretch in the fourth quarter. Who is it going to be?
And he curls in. He loses it. But there's a strip from Russell Westbrook.
You know, I know you love boxing, Jeff, so you always hear that way of describing boxes, pound for pound, the best boxer in the game. Look at Russell Westbrook. pound for pound, he might be as dynamic as anybody in the NBA.
Yeah, and I don't even know what he weighs, Mike, so it's hard for me to really I agree with you. The guy is incredible in the ability to impact the game in so many different areas.
Oh, he misses them both.
Das kann doch echt nicht sein.
The Cavs with the ball here. To the rim.
Off the mark.
Double team still puts it up. For the layup. Scores. Nice move.
4-2. The assist from number zero, Russell Westbrook.
Raiders against Jackson. Gets to the rim. And converts the layup.
I like that he didn't go for style.
Durch drei Leute einfach durch.
Nice, easy layup at the basket.
Off balance, he puts it up from downtown. And the rebound taken by Thompson. The Cavaliers with the ball now. Irving. And here's the double. Fires for two. And the rebound grabbed by Westbrook. Inside. Serge Ibaka with the excellent feed.
You know, sometimes we take for granted how difficult it is for a player like Serge Ibaka, where he came from.
Frag mich nur, wie ich den Kopf am Kopf rennen halten konnte bis jetzt. Endlich mal in Führung. Mein Gott.
Experience with that was Yao Ming, as he was making, you know, the transition from China here to the United States. I got him in year two. And what you do forget, though, with some of these guys, they may not speak the language fluently, but they speak the language of basketball fluently.
Endlich. Endlich. 42:35.
The Cavaliers with the ball in control.
Oh. Das war jetzt echt mal blöd von mir.
The Thunder bring the ball up. For three, bam, hits from downtown.
Der Kessler
with 7 points in the third quarter.
Hey, you kid, look at the technique on that three-point shot. The rip,
oh, fuck.
The bounce, the arc, the follow. That's a thing of beauty.
Das Play ist noch so ein Fall für sich.
Set to bring it up. Jackson jump shot. Love the rebound.
Kevin Love, we've seen what he can do on the court. It's a matter now, he has to stay on the court. That's got to be the next step for this guy. He has to stay.
And just like Marc Gasol, he's done such a wonderful job transforming his body, losing all the weight without sacrificing the strength and power to rebound the ball.
Westbrook into the front court. And the paint, 2 points on the way.
Kann man das auch so?
All right, Jeff, if you're the coach, what do you do here?
Many times, you wait to use your 20-second timeout until late in the game. You can advance the ball under 2 minutes to the hash mark. That allows you to take a quick timeout, get a good set play drawn up, and come out and get a good opportunity to score a bucket that is in need.
The Thunder with the ball in possession. Westbrook against Irving. Throws it up high. To the rim. Gets it to go. And it's a three-point lead for the Thunder.
Das soll er treffen. Was ist nicht?
The assist from number zero, Russell Westbrook.
Kyrie Irving with the ball here. Oh, nice block.
Gut.
1 minute remaining in the third quarter.
Durant from three-point territory. Bang.
What a beautiful stroke right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Number zero,
Irving
Russell,
bringing it up here. It's a loose ball.
Come on.
He loses control of it.
Ach komm jetzt! Das gibt's doch nicht, der hol den. Ach das. Ach komm, jetzt sowas kotzt mich doch echt an. Holt echt den Ball von dem und dann macht das so einen Scheiß.
Anderson Varejao with his fifth rebound. There's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock.
All right.
Waiters jump shot. Final seconds here in the third. Quarter coming to an end. He'll just throw up the prayer. And the third quarter comes to an end. The Thunder up by four. Stay tuned for more Sunday Night NBA presented by ESPN and EA Sports after this short break.
This has a chance to be a beauty right now. No one able to.
Let's start. Ahead.
This is a classic game so far. Well played on both sides. I'm going to feel badly for whichever team doesn't win this ball game because they play quality basketball.
Long distance fading away. This is from downtown.
You have to make the defense work. That shot bailed the defense out. You gave them a possession off. Instead of making them work each and every time down the court to defend you.
And Kyrie Irving with a nice play, sinking the three.
That coach must have said some choice words at halftime because that was not a good performance in the first half. But in the second half, we've seen the real score come out.
The Cavs with the ball in control to the rim.
Yeah, klar.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good way.
For three, puts it in. Sweet play from Kevin Durant.
Nothing prettier than the spot-up three-point shot. That one was dead center right from the start.
There's the double team. Careless ball hand. Oh, he gets the steal. Here's the lob. Wow,
yum.
Yeah,
man. Das war mal ein geiler LAU.
The assist from number 11.
Da war ich mir gerade nicht sicher, ob ich schon die richtige Taste gedrückt habe. Komm, rebound. Und. Oh, fuck. Wir haben den gut geblockt. Ach komm jetzt.
That shot right there is exactly the type of shot you have to force. If you're the defensive team trying to work your way back into the game.
Puts it up. Bang! What a shot from LeBron James.
Tremendous balance, follow through, arc, rotation.
Das war scheiß falsche Taste.
Misses from beyond the arc. Ball not loose. Terrific defense from Russell Westbrook. For two, it's good.
Wenn ich einen Dunking Glück mache.
Loves looking to do damage in the paint. Fires away for two. Oh,
nice.
And you can only control what you can control. The defense there was great. It was just a better shot.
Westbrook against Irving. A good look for two. No doubt about it. He hit it. It's call against Irving. Oklahoma City shooting 44% from the line.
Cool,
I
really
like when I see a team play smart offensive basketball. Get the ball to their great free throw shooter, get him in an aggressive attacking mode, create the contact, and get two free throws.
Das ist das, was ich meine. Ich sehe doch, die Leiste von dem war doch grün. Das sieht man doch gar nicht, was da ist. Oh, nervig.
Huge possession right now. Irving has the double team converge. Gets inside.
Ja, Mann. The defensive time and
when they come to double is critical. You come high, hard, and to the offensive player's body so that there is no room to split or get to the basket. What you want to do is either force the pass or the jump shot.
And he hits the first free throw.
Ja, Mann. 5 Punkte Vorsprung. Ich hoffe, ich kann das Scheiß halten. Oder noch ausbauen.
Irving against Westbrook. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Strong to the goal. Oh, nice move. 2 points. Trying to get down low. Let's it go. Oh, huge offensive rebound.
Okay. Das tut's auch.
Late here on the floor. When you're in a two-possession game, you don't really need to do anything special to get back in. All you need to do is execute out of the timeout, get a score, and then have your defense lock in and lock down, get a stop, and then get out on the break.
Show up early for your chance to win.
Ein Dre- na.
James is shot from downtown. Won't go. Get him for the foul. Had to do it. Stop the clock.
Okay, das gefällt mir, dass die jetzt aggressiver spielen, weil die Zeit abläuft. Das ist cool.
Cleveland Cavaliers are in the penalty.
Connect on the first free throw. For two at the line, they lead by 6. As we wind down the floor, there's a timeout.
The strategy is simple right now. You come out of the timeout, you execute, you get a score. And then you have to trust your defense. No unnecessary fouls, just get another stop. And then go out in transition, get out on the ground.
Come on.
No choice there, they had to stop the clock.
Normalerweise kann ich jetzt nicht mehr verlieren.
That's his 5th personal foul, team foul number 4. Cleveland Cavaliers are in the penalty.
First free throw, perfect. He hits the pair of free throws.
Ich glaube, langsam habe ich es auch drauf mit der die Leiste. Manche haben weniger grün, manche haben mehr grün. Bei mehr grün muss ich länger drauf bleiben, glaube ich.
It's hard to pass the ball out of a great double team because you come to their body where they have no room to pivot or create space to throw the ball out of the low post.
Hier kann ich sowieso nicht mehr. Und mit den kürzeren grünen Balken muss ich, glaube ich, schneller werfen. Und gewonnen habe ich sowieso. Also das Einzige, der macht jetzt noch.
Fires for 3. Gets it to go. Terrific shot from LeBron James. There they are, the new NBA
Sieg.
Champions. They win the title. They
win. Erstes Spiel. Und gleich gewonnen, obwohl ich so schlecht angefangen habe. Also von der Steuerung her ist es angenehm. Bis auf die eine Leiste beim Werfen. Aber ich glaube, ich habe es ja jetzt, wie gesagt, schon ein bisschen besser schon drauf. Sonst ist die Steuerung sehr angenehm und sehr gut. Also viel leichter als bei NBA 2K14. Was mich überrascht. Hätte ich jetzt nicht erwartet. Das Spiel hat einen guten Sound. Sieht auch sehr gut aus. Nur die Bewegungen könnten von den Leuten bisschen, ich weiß nicht, lebendiger noch sein. Das ist jetzt ein kleiner Manko. Jetzt sieht so statisch aus. Aber sonst muss man lassen, also 2:15 ist wahrscheinlich ein Spiel für Liebhaber, denen Basketball NBA gefällt. Und ja, ich glaube, ich bin mir sicher, mit NBA 2015 live sind die Leute sehr gut bedient, würde ich jetzt sagen.
Check out the leading scores for the Oklahoma City Thunder.
Nur das Menü hier. Gott, ich hasse das bei EA.
That's another postseason in the books, and I'm already dreading the wait for.
Leute, denk mal, das war's bis hierhin. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, würde ich mich über ein Abo, über einen Daumen hoch freuen. Unterstützt das Ganze. Mir hat Spaß gemacht. Ich hätte jetzt nicht gedacht, dass ich noch gewinne und aufhole und gewinne. Und es ist ein spaßiges Spiel. Und wie gesagt, den Sportfans wird es gefallen. Ich werde es mir nicht holen. Ich spiele es ja für euch, dass ihr es euch holen könnt. Ich hoffe, euch hat es gefallen. Und das Ganze haben wir vergessen zu sagen. Ich habe das Ganze auf der Xbox One gespielt. Ich glaube, waren in den Tasten und im Controller hat man das gesehen. Also Leute, haut's rein. Bis zum nächsten Mal, eure BNBK.